Hey guys, what's going on? It's your boy Tripolar, T-R-I-P-O-L-A-R, back again with another Minecraft video, and this time it's sort of a breaking news update for you guys. So if you guys are new to the channel, make sure you go down below and smash that like button. If you're new to the channel, make sure you do subscribe for new episodes every single day. Let's try to get over 1,000 likes on this breaking news video, because if you guys like the news in this video, then make sure you smash that like button. I usually don't do news videos, but this one was especially cool to me. If you see behind me, I've been working all morning building the set, awaiting the arrival of the announced today Moana skin pack coming to all consoles on Minecraft, which is very, very exciting, from the movie Moana, which means that Minecraft and Disney have struck a deal. And hopefully that means we get more in the future. Maybe we could even get a mashup pack of like Disney World. Like, how freaking cool would that be? Oh my goodness, imagine the series possibilities. But for right now, we are just getting a Moana skin pack, as well as the other news that came out today is we're actually getting skin pack 1, which includes Gears of War characters, it includes Halo characters. So that is the first step in the right direction. Hopefully we'll eventually get all 6 skin packs, because those were exclusively some were on PS4 and then exclusively of Xbox. And so now Wii U and Switch are getting some love. So that is very, very exciting to hear. I'm very excited to hear that. That obviously I used to play on Xbox. That was used to be my main console. So it was very exciting to hear that we were going to get those skins. I have a lot of ideas for videos coming soon, and this is actually why I built this. I'm going to do a review on skin pack 1 and on the Moana skin pack when they do come out, but for right now I'm waiting for it to come out. It's supposed to come out either today or tomorrow, so by the time this video comes out, you may also see the skin pack review come out today, depending on when it comes out, or that will be tomorrow videos. As you guys can see here, I worked all morning. We are actually in the Funhouse world, because this is going to be for a Funhouse episode where Bowser Jr. meets the Moana characters and maybe goes on a little bit of adventure. I just built this little mock with all the palm trees around it to sort of hide the surroundings a little bit, with this like wall of grass. But I built a little Moana hut right here, very Hawaiian like. If you haven't seen the movie, I built where they put the stones, where she stacks the stones to be like the next leader, up here on like this little tiny thing. Obviously very scaled down, a little bit of a fire thing, and then inside this cave where they do some cooking or whatever. But it's going to be used for a roleplay series with Moana, a small one for the Nintendo Funhouse series. But this is a question I want to ask you guys. Do you guys think that we should have a Moana series and see how it does, where we actually have an official Moana roleplay series with like Moana and Maui in the future? I know I want to do one with Star Wars. I already have ideas for skins with Skin Pack 1, which includes like the Creeper. So we can do fun stuff with like Bowser Jr. meeting a Creeper, or a Creeper coming into, you know, being a student at the school, or fun stuff with the Mario series as well. Maybe Mario, meets a Creeper. Very exciting stuff today. I woke up at like, I had class today. Obviously, I'm in college right now. So I had class at like 10:30. I woke up at 7:30 in the morning, and I just checked Twitter. I don't know why I was even up that morning, and I saw the news when they broke it, and I was so excited. Like, I literally could not hold my excitement in, because this means that hopefully we're going to get more Disney skins in the future, and I cannot wait. Like, maybe like a Disney World skins with like Mickey Mouse, blah, 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 all these characters, and a mashup pack to go with it of like Disney World. How cool would that be? Or even like scenes from all different Disney movies they might do. Maybe that would be a little more practical than actually building Disney World or Disneyland. But I think that would be, oh my gosh, could you imagine the role plays we could do in Disneyland and Disney World, or with just a Disney skin pack and a mashup pack, guys? That would be like a new age, like a new thing for my channel. Like, that would be a new age of my channel with Mario and Disney, two of my favorite things in the same thing. So very exciting news. I cannot wait. Or we just might get other movies. I could see like them doing like a Pixar. I don't know if they, obviously if they struck a Disney deal with Disney, they have a deal with Pixar. I could see them doing a Pixar skin pack, or maybe even a Pixar mashup pack with like Sully and Toy Story characters. That'd be so fun. We could do a Toy Story series, everything like that. So a very exciting day for Minecraft and the future of this channel altogether. I'm so excited, guys. I cannot even hold my excitement in, honestly. I cannot wait for the Moana skin pack to get here and all the exciting things that they may have in the future. They're due for sort of a mashup pack. So let's see. I know that the Norse mythology came out, but who really cares about that one? Let's be honest. We want more Mario stuff, and hopefully They actually come out with more Nintendo ones in the future, like Legend of Zelda or Pokemon or other stuff like that. That'd be very cool. Or like a Sonic skin pack. I don't really know. That would be very awesome. But guys, that is going to pretty much do it. You're going to see this soon in the, probably I'll do the Moana skin pack review here and also in the Nintendo Funhouse episode. I'm going to have the crew build sort of a bigger Moana island that we can use for the actual Moana roleplay series. So I'm very excited about that. If you guys want to see that, smash that like button down below. If you like these updates and you want more of them, like these little news updates, let me know in the description below. If you guys are wondering when this update is going to come out, I'm pretty sure it's already out for PS4. Actually, I know it's already out for PS4 in most areas. Xbox and Xbox 360, they're having a little trouble with, but it should be out soon. And for Switch, it'll be out either later today or tomorrow if it hasn't been out already. So you guys can have that look forward to. Guys, thank you so much for watching this episode. If you want more news videos, let me know in the comment section below. Slap that like. If this gets over 1,000 likes, then I'll know that you guys want more news videos. And if you guys want to see that Moana skin pack, or the Moana series, let me know in the comment section below. And the comment of the day is, let's see, I want you guys to tell me in the comment section below, what skin pack would you like to see most, or mashup pack? Let me know your ideas in the comment section below. Maybe you want to see a Frozen mashup pack or a Zootopia mashup pack. I think those are definitely plausible as well. But guys, thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you guys inside the next one. Peace out, guys. Until next time, peace.